Walker is taking on some of the biggest soul classics ever written. The Australian singer releases his new album today, reinterpreting hits from Ray Charles, Otis Redding, Lionel Richie, and many more. Now I heard a crying man is half
a man. We know that's all pride, but if I... Oh, this morning he's here at Brekkie Central performing the Ray Charles classic, I Got a Woman. From his new album, Truth and Soul, give it up for Stan Walker.
Town, she good for me, yeah, she give me loving when I'm in need, yeah, she's a kind of friend, friend indeed, oh, she's a golden, well, a town, she good for me, she saves me loving early in the morning, just for grumbles or possess, always treats me right. Never running in the streets, even me alone. She knows a woman's place, and now in the home I got a woman. Well, a town.
It's great to have you back. Big change for you.
I know, it's so different, like, just coming from my old music. I've been in New Zealand doing X Factor at the moment with Nat.
Right.
It's been, oh my gosh, just going from there to this.
Yep.
It's awesome though, like, it took me a long time to get to this point, so yeah.
Yeah, why did you want to sort of go more soul? Have you thought about that for a while?
No, it was actually a bit of a surprise for me. It was suggested to me and I was like, no way, I don't want to do covers, I'm an artist, I write my songs, and I thought, I'm constantly doing these songs and I love these songs and I wish I wrote them and these are my favourite artists, my favourite songs,
yeah.
Why not actually do an album of it?
Yeah, because that fabulous. Sounds fantastic. Yeah, the whole studio terrific. Was bopping and that takes a bit.
And a half decent band too.
Yeah, they're awesome. Exactly. It was actually them.
Carl's back, you haven't been here for a while either.
He produced this album, mate. He's
oh,
the man.
Oh, did you
produce
yes.
the album?
With
the band, of course.
Wow!
Well, it's fantastic.
And why does a bass player always have sunglasses? That's what I want to know. No, they're always just there.
It's the uniform.
Now you're back later in the show to perform Endless Love with... Dami in.
Yeah.
Yes, I can't
that's
wait.
That's exciting. Yeah, neither can wait.
She is a boost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it? A boost. Yeah.
Is that like,
that means that's the ultimate compliment from me.
There you go. There you go. I'm so cool now.
The boost.
Thanks.
All right, mate, we'll catch you after this.